guys. I am on my way to a brand new home gym venue. Shout out to one of our customers for letting me borrow it for the day. Episode 9, Home Gym Hacks, coming at you. Stay tuned. What's up, guys? Welcome to episode 9 of the Home Gym Hacks video series, powered by PRX Performance, the tips and tricks that you need to get the most out of your home gym. Guys, I gotta thank one of our loyal customers. They're allowing us to enjoy one of their home gyms. Super cool venue, I wanted to switch it up for you guys a little bit. So today, episode 9, we're gonna be focusing on a different push-up variation that's gonna work our upper body, our core, and a lot of stabilization work in between. So all you need for this movement is a mobility band, green or blue preferably. We're gonna be putting a lot of weight on the mobility band, a set of spotter arms, and you're gonna be good to go. Check it out. All right, guys, so what I want you to do for this push-up variation, I want you to loop your mobility band around one spotter arm, bring it across all the way to the other, and we're gonna create our platform for our push-up variation. Now, you're gonna set up like a regular push-up. We're gonna perform, say, 4 to 5 sets of 15 to 20 reps, whatever you feel comfortable with, but is also gonna get you uncomfortable. So, we're gonna perform a regular push-up, working on that stabilization, squeezing that core. There you have it, guys. The push-up variation from home, the mobility band, your spotter arms. Find a way to get it done if you don't have spotter arms. Try and improvise a little bit. Episode 9 is in the books. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for next time.